What's up, gang gang? It's your boy Ray. Let's get to these reactions. Alright guys, check it out. Jake Paul back at it again with another diss track. This time, dissing himself. Alright? Now look, man. I'm a big fan, so I'ma just get right into it, man. I'm just curious to see what he has in store. I'm watching it for the first time with you guys, so let's go. Alright? Jake, take it off. Let's go.
Jake Paul, he's the worst neighbor. I can't even walk down the street without running into 50 kids screaming, yelling.
I like the merch.
Chubby Jake Paul. Facts. Speak that face. I just want to punch it with my
foot. Two of them?
Go, 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 go. Get it, get it. Fuck Jake Paul. Let me tell y'all about this fuck Jake Paul. Fake wife, fake life, no talent at all. Let me tell y'all about all of his flaws. Don't get me started by the shitty vlogs. Runs team 10 like a fake ass boss. It's every day, bro, where's the Disney Channel flow? Lost your contract, no more Mickey Mouse, no. Put a shirt on, yeah, dude, you look fat. Act like you buff, but it only a two-pack. Big on my butt, you should've died with that. It's every day, bro, stop fucking saying that. Cause it's every night, sis, up in this shit. Cause it's every night, sis, yeah, you a bitch. How did God make you? There was probably a glitch. You a fucking liar, you a fucking snitch. All your songs are shit, yo, you need a new niche. Why you trying to rap? You sound like a bitch. Like a kid from the burbs, your parents are rich. Speaking of your parents, did they drop you on your head? Half the world would be happy if they found out you were dead. Trying to distract us with your baby pup. Yeah, Apollo's cute, but you still a fuck up. Couldn't sign the dones, now you need a re-up.
I like the ring to it.
Later, Martina, show up. Hold up, yo, let me stop you real quick. It's Jake Paul, why you saying all this shit? Oh, hey, Jake, you're a fucking bitch. Okay, yo, yeah, I understand that shit. And I know everything you can say about my clique. And I'm not saying I don't disagree with it. But let me tell you my point of view of it. Man, I know all of my flaws, man, here it is.
I like the bells.
I am thirsty for the attention and views. I am a two-pack looking tubby-ass dude. And yeah, that's right, I split from Disney. I'm Jake Paul and you ain't watching shit, Bean. Yes, I was a dumb fifth grade stupid bully. Still regret that shit, man, it ain't coolie. And yes, I got betrayed, yeah, Maxie screwed me. I cried like a bitch, cause I call him family. His name was under pressure, so he did me dirty. But it's all hearsay, that shit ain't worthy. Don't believe Jake, he's not trustworthy. So fuck Jake Paul and what he says. If it weren't for Team 10, then he'd have no friends. But that's not all. Let me tell you more about Snake fucking Paul. 200,000 people unsubscribed.
Damn.
What happened to Mr. Pass PewDiePie? And yes, my brother did kiss my girl. I'm still standing here screaming fuck the free world. And yes, he passed me in subscribers. But the low gang Paulers are the riders. Jake Paulers, you can't defy us. Paul family are multipliers. If we're doing math, he's older by two. He's got more subs, I'd hope so, dude. And my neighbors wanna move, shit, I would too. OJ out of jail, put him next to me. That's a punishment worse than the penalty. But I do fuck up. And sometimes I wanna quit it, dog. Sometimes I wish I wasn't involved. Sometimes
no Disney boy, no
hate Jake Paul. I really wanna see that motherfucker fall. From the bottom of my heart, man, fuck Jake Paul.
I like this, man. No hook, he just went in straight.
I don't even
ball.
Know what to make of that, but the bottom line is, you're right when you're hating on me, and like, I'm agreeing with you guys. I'm trying to like own up to my mistakes and become a better person, and I do make a lot of mistakes, like a lot. You suck, Jake. But as a message for everyone else, if you're like getting hated on, if you're, you know, getting bullied, whatever it is, oh, the Jake Paulers are here. Don't let it get you down. Like, it's okay to embrace your wrongdoings, and it's okay to mess up and do really, really, really dumb things. And like, if you feel like you're on that same boat, or you know, there's no hope, you can like use me as an example, because I'm like at the epicenter of doing wrong things and making mistakes and getting hated on it for it, but still rising like a titan, guys. So what I want to do is initiate a challenge right now called the Jake Paul Roast Challenge. I'm gonna leave this beat that you just watched,
oh, I'm good,
instrumental,
man.
Down
yes.
below and in the description,
guys,
and I
I'm
want
going
you
in.
Guys to make a diss track on me, like rip me apart, yo.
Finally,
rip me apart.
Like,
and what I'm gonna
I was
do
waiting for the pass, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to be that guy, you know what I'm saying? I'm going in.
is pick one of the best diss tracks and fly the person who made it out to Los Angeles to make a song with me, vlog with me, the whole nine yards. So I'm gonna be watching your music videos. I'm gonna be watching.
I don't know about that. He's gonna be salty, man. Again,
the instrumental is down below. Use the hashtag Jake Paul Roast Challenge, and I'm gonna pick the best diss tracks out of that. Again, guys.
Yo, guys, go in on him, man. He got the beat out here. I'm looking at it. I was feeling the beat. Like, I was, like, going with the bells and everything. You guys better drop a diss track. And better yet, if you drop a diss track on Jake Paul, man, and I'm sure you're gang gang, I'm going to react to it. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, guys, there you have it, man. That's your boy, Jake. Like I said, he's straight lit, man. Like, I'm always a fan of the boy, man. Like, I like what he do and everything. So shout out to the boy Jake, man. He's getting better, as he says in his vlogs, man. That's my time, gang gang. Hope you guys like that, man. If you do, man, don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up. If you're new, most certainly hit that subscribe button. And who knows, man, I might diss him, man. I just might, man, I don't know. Think about it. Thank you for watching, and I appreciate you.